Lord Dufferin was the Viceroy and Governor General of India from 1884 till 1888, when Indian National Congress was established in the year 1885. He had termed Indian National Congress as microscopic minority organization. Thank you.